Okay, the monkey is going to clear it off this way, okay? So if I move the monkey, it happens here. Clear, drop, over. So we've worked with the drop on the neck crank. We're here, roll it, again, get to the neck, twist the neck, and drop straight down, okay? The arms are loose, so they can fire twice, okay? Going up here, we're going to roll the elbow up, and then we're going to drop to the third point where it has no balance, okay? The bounce back, that's the key. When I go here, I bounce and go. Okay? And then drop, okay? The quickest way I can get down is if I use gravity. Just release the weight. So I'm here. Once I get the neck, this is what I want. As he's coming in, you want to almost meet him. So it's here. Yeah. Hold.